डेढ़ घंटे क्या बात करेगा?
आप मेरे को एक चांस तो दीजिए, आपको ही मजा आने वाला है मुझे ऐसा लगता है। आपको जितनी बात करनी हो आपको जब भी उठ के जाना, आपको
आपको जब भी में कहावत होती है, हाँ, ढके ढकाए ढोल धरे हैं, इन्हें ढके रहना है। ठीक है, बेसिकली आई डोंट वांट पीपल टू नो मी टू मच।
उतना ही दिखाना होता है आजकल जितना ऑडियंस को पसंद है, असली सच तो कोई भी नहीं जानना चाहता।
गलत आदमी के साथ बैठे हो ना, यहाँ पे पक देगा सब कुछ।
उसी में तो मजा आएगा। आपको मैं क्या बुलाऊं? Can I call you रणदीप?
Or
should I stick to Mr. Huda? Huda? आपके दोस्त क्या बुलाते
हैं? Depend करता है कौन से दोस्त की बात है।
जो करीबी दोस्त हैं, जो मतलब सब वो सच जानते हैं जो हम इस इंटरव्यू में डिस्कस नहीं कर सकते।
Huda भी बुलाते हैं।
ऐसे रखेंगे दोनों हम?
रखो।
नहीं, अजीब लगेगा। आप कर सकते हो, मैं नहीं कर सकता।
तने जो करना है कर तू।
मेरी हरियाणा, मेरी हरियाणवी उतनी बढ़िया नहीं है। आई डू अंडरस्टैंड अ बिट ऑफ पंजाबी दो।
चलो भाई, क्या स्टार्ट करें?
स्टार्ट हो चुका है।
हो चुका है।
ऐसे ही करना है,
ऐसे ही करना
है। यही फील है। रोज शेव करते हो?
फिलहाल करता हूँ, पर शेविंग मुझे जमती नहीं है। मैं काट लेता हूँ अपने आप को हमेशा।
अभी कोई कट नहीं है?
अभी आज नहीं है, आज थोड़ा ध्यान से किया, तेरे शो पे आना था ना इसलिए।
थैंक यू। आज नाश्ते में क्या खाया?
नाश्ते में मैंने खाया चिल्ला और ऑमलेट।
ऑमलेट में येलोस खाते हो या सिर्फ व्हाइट्स?
येलो सब खाते हैं,
सब खाते।
छिलका भी खा जाएंगे। एनीवे, हाँ, तो
आई मीन जनरली व्हाट काइंड ऑफ कंटेंट डू यू कंज्यूम? इज समथिंग
आई यूज्ड टू कंज्यूम अ लॉट ऑफ कंटेंट, बट देन ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम आई रियलाइज दैट द काइंड ऑफ वर्क दैट आई लाइक टू डू एंड द वे आई लाइक टू डू इट्स डेट्रीमेंटल। आई वाज स्पेंडिंग टू मच टाइम ऑन कंटेंट,
ओके,
absorption and you know consuming content which was all varied from all walks of life. Yes, you do get entertained and you get
into, if I may, ye phase kaun sa tha around what year? During the pandemic
or pandemic ke dauran bhi, pandemic ke baad bhi?
Okay.
Till my makeup person Renuka Pillai pointed out that while doing makeup I am scrolling, whereas earlier I used to be doing my lines and concentrating on my work.
Achcha.
And I do take her very seriously, not in front of her, but otherwise. So
she will watch this interview.
Yeah, yeah, she's here. She
yeah.
can hear me. So she pointed that out, and then I realized, hey, man, I mean, if you really want to stand above the content and try and dig deeper, then you cannot be trivial with your time. So over a period
Absolutely.
Of time,
I have
reduced my consumption of. But I do look up things, like whatever I'm working on or something, and I go to YouTube, and it's a very good research. It's a very good research platform, and educative also at times. But not recently, I've been restricting myself to very specific things that I want to know, rather than you know, video ka suggestion aata hai, fir wo bhi dekh liya. So that I'm trying.
आपको WhatsApp forwards दोस्तों के?
WhatsApp मैं use नहीं करता।
Use ही नहीं करते हो?
नहीं नहीं, बंद कर दिया।
Is there any other messaging platform that you use? Do you, are you a Telegram man?
कबूतर। मैंने कबूतर पाल रखे हैं, मैं उनको
बहुत सही
दाना खिलाता हूँ और छोड़ देता हूँ लोगों को।
Oh man. You don't have family WhatsApp groups with a good morning?
No.
नहीं?
You know, WhatsApp also, because it's such a device that एक बार मैसेज मार दिया तो दूसरे को कभी ना कभी मिलेगा ही।
करेक्ट।
अगर तुम वो ब्लू टिक भी ऑफ कर दो तो आप कम्युनिकेशन कुछ ज्यादा हो गई थी। तो मेरा लाइफ में आजकल एम यही है, मैं ज्यादा सक्सेसफुल नहीं हूँ, पर मेरा एम यही है कि
यू से यू नॉट सक्सेसफुल
इन नॉट कम्युनिकेटिंग सो
मच। गॉट इट। ठीक है, आई थॉट वी वर गेटिंग
समवेयर। आई एम फाइंडिंग कम्युनिकेशन विद माई सेल्फ मोर एंड मोर इंटरेस्टिंग।
What conversation are you having with yourself right now?
I'm just saying, how am I going to get out of this place as soon as possible?
ऐसे तो मत करो यार, I'm being sweet, you can also be generous.
No, it's not towards you.
अच्छा ठीक है, generally you don't like giving interviews? Or I mean, is this
I
not?
I have given many interviews over the years.
But have you come to a state where you're like, this is not maybe the best use of my time because?
Yes, I have come to that stage. Earlier on, pandemic में तो इतना हुआ नहीं, although Zoom call पे काफी होता था. Whenever you're promoting a film or a show in this case or whatever, you're having to talk about that thing so many times over that you yourself start sounding boring to yourself.
Absolutely.
So when people are watching that, I'm sure they're not going to be so entertained. So I think you should limit it. I would like to limit it.
आवाज के लिए क्या करते हो?
आवाज के लिए क्या करते
हो? Are you like a रियाज मैन? क्योंकि आपकी अभी स्टूडियो में भी your bass is standing out.
Well, no, I don't do रियाज. It's my father. I guess my okay. voice is.
Is his voice even better?
Yeah, his voice is very good. So is Nasir Saab's, and whom I worked with very closely. So one gets used to speaking from a certain part of your body.
Mm.
And in fact, for Gurnam in this show, I spoke more guttural from here initially. And then as he becomes stronger and, you know, more controlled and in control, then it keeps going deeper and deeper. But those are things that happen sometimes naturally, sometimes you're aware of them. But either way, you find the groove. You can hear yourself.
Is there any exercise that you can maybe talk about here?
There is one exercise that Naseer bhai used to make us do on a harmonium.
Okay.
Where you go through the sargam.
Hmm.
If you want more bass, you should practice the higher S, sir.
Okay. If you want more bass, you would practice the higher one.
Higher, sir.
Okay.
And if you want more guttural or shrillness to your voice, you practice more the lower.
Okay.
I think that's what it was. I haven't done it for a while.
I mean, I would imagine it would be the... But he would be on the harmonium?
Yeah, before every show,
man,
you can hear him.
It's such a fascinating image to have.
Yeah, you can imagine him. I mean, you can hear him in the on the harmonium going, so he'll do a lot of that. And once he starts, used to start doing that in the play, you know, it's time for the show. And you also kind of go, okay, don't mess it up and don't, you know, do that. After the 50th, 60th show, what started happening to me was that I would be standing in the wings and wondering to myself that, oh, I have to go through it again.
Okay.
And I discussed it with Naseer bhai and said that people, actors who start following too much of their own real feelings tend to have that problem. So the theater does not always require that because it's a repetitive process.
Sure.
In a movie, you give a take, you say the lines maybe four times if there are four takes, which is not usually the case. So it's still very thing. But after you've said it like 1,000, 10,000 times, it starts to, it becomes your own, but it also starts, you know, you can't find different meanings in it, and it kind of becomes repetitive.
Does it also take an emotional toll on you to...
I heard Viola Davis voice this thought that I have always had, that an actor's job is not vanity. So
what is an actor's job?
Is to take a toll of the emotions that your character is going through.
Do you ever think about the purpose of your profession in the larger society? Or is that too naive or superficial a question to
it's
throw at you?
It's a superficial question because...
I'm sure you think about it.
Not really. I don't know what impact...
Has the mind never gone there in maybe a younger days?
In younger days when you are more, you know, you think too much of yourself.
Of course.
When you think too much of yourself, you go through those questions. What is the purpose of my profession in the society and all that? But over a period of time, you realize that it is the love for it. That you're doing it.
So it's a selfish act?
It's a selfish act. I'm a selfish little artist sometimes, I feel. In fact, I wrote those lines in Rang Rasiya. There's a movie I did, which Ketan Mehta directed, and I really liked that movie. And in the end, Raja Ravi Verma, who I played in that, is in court, and he's being his own lawyer against Hindu fundamentalists who were trying to call his art obscene. And in that he says that, hey, I'm just a selfish little artist who's very scared that whatever there is in me, would that go and explode, or would the changing times leave me behind? So that kind of a thing is what I am going through right now.
What are you reading right now?
I'm reading a script.
What? You're really?
I'm reading a script and writing a script.
Are you not reading anything apart from that? Or are you just consumed by the work that you're doing right now?
I usually am. Because I hardly ever... I cannot manage to read even other scripts when I'm doing something. Because it kind of... You know, though I should. I think I'm finding that little releases are good. But then for that, I have wildlife photography. I've got my horse riding.
What camera do you...
Nikon. I've just been presented Nikon Z9. with a 2.8 prime lens of 400 and
my
all that,
goodness.
And I'm going to go and shoot. I'm dying to wait. I'm waiting to go and
Is there a favorite spot for?
Well, I go all over the place, mostly tiger reserves and sometimes even RA a lot. I've been trying to photograph a leopard here for so many years. I've never had the chance. I've missed it, or it's been too dark. Yeah, but otherwise I go all over the place. In fact, one of my most favorite places is Kanha, which is in Madhya Pradesh. And it's
are you happy about the leopards? Just a question which relates to the news.
Well, I'm happy a species has been reintroduced, but there is a clause in it, which I read in the paper, that it would be, the exchange would be to lift ivory ban, which I think is a very wrong thing. And I hope the government doesn't go in that direction. And I've definitely written to people, concerned people about it. I'm very
written
much
to whom?
Written to
the PMO?
PMO, NTCA, and all these people. I keep doing all these things. My little bit for the, that's where I think I count. My profession, which gives me some eyeballs and ears, is what I use probably for environment the most, because A, it's the safest to talk about, and B, it's something that concerns all of us. Concerns all of us. We're all breathing
it
the same
does,
air.
It does. Yeah. Can I go slightly more personal?
Yeah, yeah.
Was the upbringing this cultured, or is this something you've cultivated? I'm sure you didn't always speak this way, or you didn't.
Yeah, I was a bit more cocky. I'm jaat hai bhai Haryana ke, to apne chip on the shoulder to hamesha rahi hai. My
वो अभी भी है नहीं है क्या?
अभी है थोड़ा बहुत, उसको थोड़ा छुपा के रखते हैं. लोगों से बर्दाश्त नहीं होती.
और अंग्रेजी भाषा में शायद छिप भी जाती है.
अंग्रेजी भाषा में नहीं नहीं एटीट्यूड नहीं छुपता कोई भी भाषा. But yeah, upbringing was good. I went to a sports school, which we had a very good theater department and arts department. So I think a lot of my culture comes from there. There was this one particular teacher called Alan Lewis.
Okay.
He was our English teacher, and first day he came to class, he threw away our NCERT book. He said, "We're not going to read this. So what are we going to read?" So he used to give us, like, you have to read 2,500 or 3,000 pages in the whole year.
Uh-huh.
You can choose any book from the library, any book. And you read it, and then after lunch, you stand in a line to his house. And
what are you saying? It's a curriculum he developed.
Yeah. And then you'll go there with a novel or a book. You could even go read an atlas. And you go there, and he'll open it from any page, and he says, "She was growling at him." And he said, "Who was this? Who said what?" He'll ask you 2-3 questions from various parts of the book.
Okay.
And then he'll look at your face, and he'll have a list of your thing, and he'll say, "So the book has 234 pages. Sometimes he'll look at it and say 250. Sometimes he'll say 190. Looking at your face at that moment, and you're like, "Sir." And then, if you were caught talking in other languages than English at that time, or you didn't read your pages, so you had three modes of punishment.
Uh-huh.
One was to write 10,000 times whatever you have done wrong. So we tried that.
The
also.
Same thing, 10,000 times.
So we used to hold three pens and then write like that.
Kya baat kar rahe ho?
And the other one was that you get three whacks from him.
Where?
Ek bent hoti thi, unki patli chhan 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 karti thi. Usse teen whacks khane. Tumhara 30-45 second mein kaam khatam ho jayega. Par wo khane bardasht ke bahar ho jati thi. Hamari nikkar phad jati thi usse.
It was on the back side.
Oh, it's on your bum, yeah.
Oh man.
Pichwade mein marte. So all you had to do was, there was a spot where you had to stand. उसको mark बना रखा था.
ठीक है.
उसपे जाके ऐसे करके ऐसे touch करो, वो मारता था. और शुरू में जब पहली बारी मैं देखा था, जब मैंने उस punishment को opt नहीं किया था, मैं कहा यार बहुत जोर से मारते, क्योंकि देखता था ना काफी देर तक लड़के ऐसे करते रहते थे. तो उस spot से ना 1-2-3 meters आगे ना एक उसके फर्श का हिस्सा घिसा हुआ था.
ठीक है.
तो मुझे पता नहीं क्यों था वो. तो जब मेरे पहली बार पड़ी था, तो मैं कूद के वहां गया, एंड आई एम डूइंग दिस ऑन द ग्राउंड. तो वो एक्चुअली आफ्टर द वैक द दैट वाज द मल्लम दैट एवरीबॉडी काइंड ऑफ रम्ड देयर एस ऑन द ग्राउंड, एंड वो थोड़ा फर्श वैसा हो गया था.
एंड इट हेल्प्ड, आई एम अज्यूमिंग
इट हेल्प्ड. ऑल द कल्चर, आई एम टेलिंग यू हाउ वी गॉट इट. एंड द अदर थर्ड ऑप्शन वाज टू गो डू 22 चेंजेस, व्हिच वाज बेसिकली टर्न अप एट हिज हाउस इन योर स्कूल यूनिफॉर्म, गो बैक. Turn up in your prep uniform, go back. Turn up in your sports uniform, go back. Turn up in your night suit. And this would be once. You have to do that 22 times.
He was a madman. He is, or he was.
He's a madman. And he did lots of big plays and all that. We had horses on the stage and all that. So he always...
You had live horses on stage?
Yeah.
No.
He used to do the Ned Kelly and Shakespeare and, you know, all these big productions. So I always used to get kicked out. He used to say that I was a distraction for the girls. And that was the first reason I used to go there. So I used to hide. I should not tell my house captain and all that I've been thrown out and I'd still go in.
What house were you in?
Soma House. Yellow. Our color was yellow. So a lot of culture came from there. And then, of course, I was always interested in reading, knowing people, cultures. I was a big history buff. And
who's your favorite character in history?
Or?
The option question would be, what do you think about Gandhi?
Gandhiji was a great guy. I think he was somebody who could really rally people together with him. He was definitely a great politician. He was a great leader. And he really stuck to his beliefs. You know, karni aur katni mein farak hota hai. But he lived that life. So I really admire him a lot. But the guy I'm really fascinated by is Genghis Khan. Every sixth person in the world has his DNA. So that's very fascinated by him. How did he manage that?
We wonder. आपकी कथनी और करनी में आपको फर्क कहाँ दिखता है?
बहुत जगह दिखता है यार. I'm not perfect. I try to be. I have always believed that there is nothing called talent in the world. I think it's simply enthusiasm. Whatever you are enthusiastic about, you will read more about it. You will write or you know, engage with it a bit more. And over a period of time, you will know more than others, and then others will say, "Arey, ye ladka talented hai."
Aisa hi hota hai. Aisa hi hota.
Enthusiasm ki baat hoti hai. So I'm very enthusiastic about whatever I'm doing, and that is very interesting to me because otherwise, life hai kya yaar? Khana, peena, sona.
Par kya hai? Aap aur sochte hoge ya fir ye bhi ek superficial sawal hai?
Sochta nahi hoon zyada. Main karta jata hoon. To usme aaye. Baith ke main. वो सब नहीं करता
बट वो अपने आप भी तो होता ही है जब आप जब आप एक कैरेक्टर या एक स्क्रिप्ट में इतना घुसते हैं तो आपका दिमाग भी तो चलता ही है साथ साथ आप उसको रोक तो नहीं सकते या आपको उतना रियाज हो गया दिमाग का कि यार इस दिशा में दिमाग जा रहा है मैं रोक सकता हूँ
बिल्कुल रोक सकते बिल्कुल एज एन एक्टर तो काम ही आपका ये है कि आपको सेट पे कितने लोग हैं ये सब नहीं है कैमरा भी नहीं है और आपको फोकस करके जो आप नहीं हो वो बन के या करना है या उसको महसूस करना है उसको जीना है तो उसके लिए अपने आप का माइंड कंट्रोल तो बहुत अच्छा चाहिए होता है इट्स ऑल अबाउट द माइंड
हैज देयर बीन एनी सेट इन योर लाइफ वेयर इट्स बीन जस्ट टफ टू जस्ट लेट गो ऑफ आई मीन यू कैन सी द पीपल एंड द कैमराज एंड यू आर नॉट बीइंग एबल टू जोन इन एंड फोकस ऐसा किसी सेट पे नहीं है नॉट इवन
दे डोंट एग्जिस्ट In my mind at that time, there is nobody here but me and the character or what I have to
do. But you also do it for a film like Kick?
In the shot, yeah.
You do it for that also?
How else do you do it?
I mean, because I've heard from actors of maybe your ilk or your kind of dedication towards the craft that these kind of films might be easier for them to execute and perform in.
They're harder, in fact, because you don't have the real... deeper exploration of it and then वहाँ पे जाके करना होता है but उसमें जो भी करते हैं तो obviously आगे कोई नहीं है मैं क्या हर एक एक्टर को ही होता है
correct do you agree that most the actors are like the most insecure people there are and hence they
actors
are
actors are children I think I am also a child
बताओ इस बारे में बताओ
I have to hide my child from people all the time and my defense mechanism is but yeah actors are children
so have you
it is a children's job I think children are fascinating actors. उसको बोलो तेरे को लॉलीपॉप नहीं दूंगा उसको चाहिए सांस रोक लेगा मुंह नीला हो जाएगा और ऐसा लगेगा मर जाएगा इसको लॉलीपॉप दे दो यार देते ही ठीक हो जाएगा
सही कह रहे एकदम ठीक बात है
तो बच्चे वही एक्टिंग इज दैट ओनली और क्या है इट्स अ चाइल्ड्स प्रोफेशन वेयर वी प्रिटेंड टू बी ग्रोन अप बट नेवर रियली आर नो
यू आर अ फैसिनेटिंग माइंड
We never really are.
Why don't you do more conversations, more interviews? It'll be lovely to listen to you.
Yeah.
I'm loving this conversation. I don't have to do anything.
That's what I was scared of.
यार कौन है फेवरेट क्रिकेटर कौन है?
अपना तो सहवाग था यार, या तो बाबा रेल में या जेल में सोचता ही
या हैव यू बीन टू वॉच अ मैच?
आई हैव बीन टू वॉच अ मैच वंस
आईपीएल
नो एक्चुअली एक टेस्ट मैच था.
अच्छा आई एम अ बिगर टेस्ट मैच फैन. या ऐसा चेहरा क्यों बनाया आपने टेस्ट मैच बोलते हुए?
नहीं अच्छा था, मैं नसीर भाई को बोला कि नसीर भाई ऐसे ऐसे टेस्ट मैच है और सहवाग खेल रहा है और उसके थ्रू या पता नहीं धोनी के थ्रू था किसी के थ्रू.
शौकीन तो वो भी है बहुत.
हाँ हाँ तो मैं उनको बोला था टिकट विकेट करा था, तो नसीर भाई बोले अरे वेंगसरकर साहब मेरे दोस्त हैं डोंट वरी.
क्या बात कर रहे
हो? मैं करा दूंगा टिकट. चलते हैं नसीर भाई. तो वेंगसरकर साहब कहीं बिजी थे, उन्होंने किसी को बोला होगा, तो हम वहाँ गए तो जो स्टैंड होता है उसमें घुसने लगे तो बोले सर टिकट तो आपकी नहीं है. तो मैं नसीर भाई के आगे हमेशा मैं बहुत ही बच्चा बन जाता हूँ. तो
नसीरुद्दीन शाह को स्टेडियम पे बोल रहे हैं लोग आपके पास टिकट नहीं है?
हाँ बोला नहीं. हाँ बोला ये टिकट तो वहाँ की है. Then we realized we're sitting in the public stand.
Okay.
तो मैं बोला नसीर भाई क्या कर रहे हैं? बोलता है अभी तो चल चल बैठ जाते हैं. चुपचाप बैठ जाते हैं. तो हम जाके बैठ गए और वहां पे ऑब्वियसली 5-10 मिनट के बाद फोटो खींचने लगी, लोग दुखी करने लगे. तो वहां से मैं लेके आया. तो फिर अगली बार बोला नसीर भाई अगली बार टिकट मैं कराऊंगा. तो वहां बैठ के हमने ऊपर जो बॉक्स में बैठा के बियर वियर पिला के नसीर भाई को टेस्ट मैच दिखाया. मैं कहा यही होता है टेस्ट मैच. बट आई प्रेफर टू वॉच इट ऑन टीवी.
हुज योर फेवरेट कमेंटेटर देन? हर्षा मत बोलना. नहीं, बोल भी सकते.
हर्षा भी अच्छा कमेंटेटर.
बट हुज योर फेवरेट कमेंटेटर? हिंदी कमेंट्री इंग्लिश कमेंट्री क्या सुनते हो?
इंग्लिश. ऑस्ट्रेलियंस बहुत अच्छे कमेंटेटर होते हैं.
रिची बेनो.
हां रिची बेनो. और फिर अपना वो यॉर्कशायर एक्सेंट वाला क्या था?
जेफरी बॉयकॉट. जेफरी बॉयकॉट या
ही वाज वेरी sarcastic
कुछ क्रेजी करता था. द प्रिंस ऑफ कलकत्ता.
लव्ड हिज एक्सेंट.
अब बहुत फैसिनेटिंग आदमी हो.
रियली?
हां मुझे बहुत मजा आ रहा है.
ज्यादा मत बोल यार.
अरे नहीं मैं ज्यादा नहीं बोल रहा हूं. एक तो मेरा काम भी आपकी तारीफ करना ताकि आप कंफर्टेबल हो जाओ. लेकिन आई मीन इट दिस टाइम.
फ्लैटरी विल गेट यू एवरीवेयर.
इन माय प्रोफेशन इट डज.
इन एवरी प्रोफेशन.
आई मीन इट स्टार्ट्स अ कन्वर्सेशन एंड देन यू कैन टेक इट टू डीपर कॉर्नर्स.
मीठा बनके.
Wow, yes. What do you think you lack the most as an actor? What is the one thing that you, I mean, I've said the question, I don't need to repeat it.
I always felt that the kind of preparation that I did and the involvement that I had in my characters off camera is far more than on camera. Earlier on, it used to be worse, but slowly, now only in the last couple of years, I have managed to get closer to what I am being as the character off camera, on camera as well.
Mm.
So that gap has been a big issue with me.
So it translates more now, you're saying?
It translates more now. And I should just, you know, work harder.
Said every man ever.
Said every man ever.
But which film do you see the transition from? Is there a clear phase that you can see?
Saragiri करके एक पिक्चर थी जिसमें
जो आई नहीं.
हाँ वो पूरी बनी ही नहीं. तो उस पिक्चर में जब मैंने एक बहुत समय गुजारा और मैंने एक सिख की ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन करने की कोशिश की जिसकी शुरुआत में मैं वहाँ पे म्यूजियम देखा, सिखिज्म के बारे में पढ़ा और सिख हिस्ट्री के बारे में पढ़ा. तो मैं इतना इमोशनल था कि मैं गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब जब मैंने गया दरबार में तो वहाँ पे उन गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब को देख के मेरी मैं कसम खा ली कि आपके सिखों ने इतना कुछ किया है तो मैं केश नहीं काटूंगा जब तक ये पिक्चर अपने अंजाम तक नहीं आ जाए. तो 3 साल मैंने बाल ही नहीं काटे और वो तो उस प्रोसेस में मुझे काफ़ी एक अलग अपने अंदर से एक अलग एक जॉइनिंग ऑफ थॉट एंड एक्शन एंड एप्लीकेशन महसूस होनी शुरू हुई थी.
डू एवर फील लाइक मे बी यू डू टू मच, यू आर टू इंटॉक्सिकेटेड बाय द प्रोफेशन?
सो या समटाइम्स आई फील आई कुड बी ओवर इंडल्जिंग बट यू नो there is only joy in it. But I do other things. When I'm not... And out of 22 years that I've been an actor, I have spent 11 years where I did not go for even one day to a movie shoot.
So you've had enough breaks.
Oh, yeah.
Then that's fine. Yeah. Once you're in it and you have your breaks.
Yeah, and then I take a complete break. Then I will go... I'll be competing in the nationals in show jumping or dressage, and I'll forget about acting completely, and I'll go for 10 days, 20 days into a jungle, no network, nothing, just the animals and you and the landscape and the smells and the sounds, and you're just overwhelmed by it. And you come back to the city. It's a bit of a thing. But I do take a lot of breaks where I don't think about acting or any particular role in general ever. But once you start thinking and liking the acting part of it, then every conversation, everything is somewhere, there is something, there's always somebody going.
Yeah.
Somebody's watching you. In fact, on YouTube you were saying, I watch real things.
Like what?
Like real people doing stuff or talking about something. Not YouTubers, but kisi ka interview le raha hai.
Got it.
So in that...
You're interested in life as it is being lived by others.
Yeah. I am just an aberration that is here today, will go tomorrow. So I find that very fascinating, and I do that a lot with real people. I really, really enjoy those evenings. Having a drink or two with them and just, you know, going for a drive or, you know, listening to their music, dancing to their beats.
It is fascinating, I'm sure.
I enjoy that. It's a good break from me.
What films did you grow up consuming? Or the optional question would be...
The optional question is,
do you ever think about death?
What the fuck? How is that an optional question? Anything about death or movies? I do think about death sometimes.
It's
not my own death, but other people's death, and it fucking scares the hell out of me. So, the movies I grew
up... it's an eventuality we can think about,
it's an eventuality, yaar, hoga jab dekhenge.
Oh, itna kya bhagna us sach se?
Nahin, bhag nahin sakte, but phir bhi jyada uske bare mein sochna bhi nahin chahiye. Kya fayda?
Theek hai, okay. If that's what you're more comfortable
with. But the movies that I grew up watching with, like, I was always fascinated by horses in movies. In our school, we used to be shown an English movie or have a play or a debate every Saturday. We only got to see a Hindi movie once a year towards the end of the year. Our final movie would be a Hindi movie in which they'll show Khamoshi and Mirch Masala, Garam Hawa and all these movies.
Samajh gaya, so
very artistic movies. And then we used to have all these English movies, you know. I saw Clint Eastwood on a horse and I've spent more money than I've made on horses. And then there was Sholes, that whole chase sequence of the train. And Gulami was a movie that I watched thousands of times, and I found that far better than Shole. And I told J.P. Datta Saab so much, and he was very happy with it. And although I missed the opportunity to work with him many times over, but I found that movie fascinating, and many other movies. I like Sergio Leone movies a lot.
Yeah.
I like David Lean a lot.
Is there like a contradiction between the Rohtak man that you were growing up to be and the one that you are? Is there a contradiction? Do you see a contradiction?
Oh, all the time. I'm always conflicted with the different sides of a person, and a lot of times when I'm too involved in doing something which I love to do, then my responses change and it's really hard for people. But yeah, I'm always conflicted. Part of me is absolutely desi, dasiye ka pota, dasiye ka chora, Ranbir, doctor ka chora, Ramchandra ka pota, Nando ka pota. And the other side is my maternal grand, my Nana, who was St. Stephen's gold medalist, who in the British Raj used to work as a tehsildar, who had like famous, you know, liaisons and was very Angrez. So I've always had this paternal and maternal conflict in me in terms of the grassroots level and the high society, so to speak. So, and I think that's what helps me in my range as an actor as well, because I'm on both spectrums, and I often see life in both spectrums.
And you flow so easily between the two.
Well, maybe it's become easier now. It wasn't.
Okay.
Like I got a polo club going, and I bought a polo team and all that. And while doing all that, I realized, I said, hey, but how do I get people from the villages to play polo, which, you know, it requires a lot of money to do so, to keep horses. So then I started figuring out, how can I gift polo horses to those people in the villages and turn some of the fields into some polo grounds or whatever. So it's like, even if I get into business, I want to sell diamonds, but how do I sell those things of daily consumption to those people whom I really am attached to?
Which actor do you most, do you envy any actor?
Envy?
Yeah, do you look, ईर्ष्या से देखते हो आप किसी को कि यार यहाँ पहुँचना है, मतलब ambition से कि यार ये craft इतना?
Yeah, of course.
कौन?
There is Naseer Bhai, there is Daniel Day-Lewis.
Have you met DDL ever?
No. There was Irfan was also there, and then there are many others, fascinating actors.
Why are they special?
A lot of them unlike me. Like, I like the slapstick comedy actors a lot.
Like who?
I'm going to go in that direction, hopefully soon.
बहुत मजा आएगा यार.
Yeah, that's something I've not. And I've been always fascinated with it, but I have over the time realized that people don't get my jokes.
Which is sad.
Sometimes I crack a joke and you see the reaction of other people and you go, all right, I can't explain it, but that's what it is.
Is there any change that you feel after the pandemic in yourself or the society you interact with?
In our country, there are two things that go for cinema. One is the fact that we do not have popular culture. Now we started having singles of songs and stuff which are not part of the movie. So we don't have music as popular culture besides movies.
Yep.
So that's one thing that, you know, people go to the cinema for. And the other thing is that they want to go and, you know, be enthralled. But when everybody was captivated at home, they were forced to see content-driven things. And they started, I feel, started engaging a bit more deeply with the creation.
कहाँ से करते हो शॉपिंग?
मैं नहीं करता.
क्या बात कर रहे हो यार, करते तो होगे. Come on. Do you have a highly paid stylist and she takes care of?
जो भी कोई कपड़े वगैरह लेता है, थोड़ा मेरे को फिट आने चाहिए बस. मैं कभी, मुझे इन चीजों का बिल्कुल शौक नहीं है. मैं हमेशा, मतलब मुझे कभी भी नहीं था, मैं वही जीन्स पहन के एक एक महीना बनियान निक्कर चप्पल पहन के कहीं भी चला जाता.
The problem is you don't need to. You are blessed with the genetics that you are.
I don't know about that, but I never felt the, because I'm looking outwards. But I never go shopping for anything in my life.
Do you wrestle with friends? you seem like that kind of guy.
After 11 p.m.
And after how many drinks is that?
I don't know. I should.
No, if you'll tell me to edit it, don't speak about it. Then it'll be a waste of time.
ढके ढकाए ढोल धरे हैं इन्हें ढके रान दे.
Which director is the one missing from your filmography? Which director do you want to work with?
I have never had such ambitions. I want to work with directors who make good movies or have made a good movie, which I have particularly liked a lot. And sometimes I have said no to some part in that movie or the other. But I really have...
Who do you have the best conversations with? Do you socialize in the industry?
Not really.
No?
I socialize with people I'm working with. They're a part of the industry.
Of course.
There's nothing called industry. There's a bunch of people who, you know, try and clambering over each other, trying to make the best they can. That's all. That's what it is. It's a long-ass conversation.
It's not that simple.
Well,
you're making it sound
so
simple.
No, but it's just a conversation, and then...
But aap kabhi phone nahi milate ho ki, yaar, mere ko aapke saath kaam karna hai? I really want to.
Maine do-teen baar koshish ki thi.
Kiske saath?
Maine bahut... Main bataunga nahi, par...
Batao na. कम ऑन,
मैंने कोशिश की थी,
हम इतने अच्छे दोस्त नहीं बने अभी,
जब कोई काम नहीं था और ये कि कोई बोलता था यार इसके साथ फोन कर वो पिक्चर बना, मैंने दो तीन बार कोशिश की थी, बट आई केम अक्रॉस एज वेरी फेक एंड आई डोंट थिंक इट वर्क्ड, सो आई रियलाइज गया कोई बात नहीं यार, अपने खुद ही को कर बुलंद इतना वाली सिचुएशन करके लेके चले, बिकॉज आई ट्राइड इट बट आई एम it doesn't, it's unbecoming of me and it, I mean, I was not comfortable with it, so I stopped doing it.
But is there some director or some collaborator jiske saath kaam karke itna maza aaya ki yaar wo yaadgar raha?
All of them, yaar. I really enjoy working with directors and...
Koi to hoga jo stand out karta ya karti hogi, yaar ye to...
I've done some very good work with, did two very lengthy films which went over total of about 4 years. With Vishram Savant, I really enjoyed, and Afzal, I really enjoyed, Praval, enjoy. Imtiaz is a different kind of a joy. Then Sam Hargrave for Extraction, who was like, hey man, it's my first movie. And out of my 38 credits or whatever, I've done 20 plus movies with first time directors.
Which would mean you're approachable.
Yeah, I mean, I'm anal about saying yes, but once I've said it, then I am with you. I'm with you, I like the enthusiasm more than anything. And most of those movies have turned out great. In fact, all of them.
आपको अपनी इंडस्ट्री के बारे में क्या चीज सबसे ज्यादा नापसंद है?
The fake friendly over politeness.
Do you also do it?
Oh, I try, but I fail. And sooner or later, I get exposed. But that's one thing. And the other thing is that we are very fragile. As an industry, we're very fragile because of the nature of work we all put out, which is somewhere not really bricks and mortars. It comes from an empty page.
आप बताओ आपको किस चीज के बारे में बात करनी है?
मेरी हो गई भाई बात. कैट एक शो किया था. उसके बारे में बात कर ले. इसके लिए आए हुए हैं.
Was it a lot of, was it different the OTT experience? क्योंकि this is your sort of debut on Netflix.
Yeah, I did another series also. It's definitely, you know, a format which is more time consuming. I had felt that, you know, in a lot of movies, me and my directors have often felt that we don't have enough time to tell a story in 2 hours. But then, to stretch it also is not so great. So that's what I really liked about Cat. The script was very crisp, dramatic, with a lot of layers of characters and even a lot of, you know, situations which are not slapstick but are funny to keep you engaged. But it was all, yeah, it was very work intensive. And I mean, just the bulk of the work is a bit more than what I thought or would have preferred.
Would you like to say anything more about the, I mean, what was the experience? Because that's what I'm paid to do here.
The experience was good. We were trying to find, and Saragadi kind of helped me a lot in this, because it was during Saragadi that I had discovered that, you know, the image of a Sardar, jo ki Punjabi music videos se aur kafi movies se aati hai, that is not Sardar. Sardar is this humility, seva, and all those things. This is a Sardar. And if you are not righteous or wrong or this, then it is that Sardar. But this is what we really tried to bring about in this. I'm going to go pee.
You can.
Okay.
If you promise to come back.
Yeah, I want to go pee. I've been holding on for too damn long.
You will come back, right?
Yeah.
Okay, he's here. Should I wrap it up or do I have more time? No, but I've had a lovely conversation with you. So, jaldi se wrap karte. Anything about co-actors and, I mean, did you like collaborating with the people you did for Cat, this amazing show?
There was some great casting in this show.
Okay, like who?
Everybody was so fascinating. There was Vicky ji, there was Pathak ji, there was Daksh and Danish and Harleen and Hiba Saba, Hira Saba, I still don't know their names. they come to my house very often. But
Achia.
Yeah, no, but I've always found great friendships with people I work with. And
have they stayed?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Although you might not be seeing each other very often.
Wo to ek alag baat
hai. Meet each other, it's there.
Time is finite, you can't spend it with
everyone. You have such a long thing to do. And I always try and strike a relationship of some sorts with people that I'm working with, especially co-actors.
Mm-hmm. That's lovely.
Which, you know, it's the same thing of fascinating to see them. And they're all very good. I mean, I was really thrilled with the casting of this show.
I would have loved to extend this conversation longer. Hmm. One day, someday, maybe.
Sure. और भी काम करूँगा भाई, और भी आएगा.
नहीं जब जब आप मेरे प्रोसेस और मुझे भी ट्रस्ट करना आप शुरू करोगे और
ट्रस्ट तो कर रहा हूँ इतनी देर से बैठा हूँ और क्या.
बट ये तो मेरा मिनिमम है पता है. Like I've had a conversation with Sudhir Mishra for 4.5 hours.
Sudhir Mishra ke
saath he loved it.
I have a conversation because the pauses are a lot.
अरे एक सेकंड ओके.
बहुत मजा आया. मैं बिल्कुल इतने लंबे इंटरव्यू में बैठने का मेरा बिल्कुल मन नहीं था. मैंने पहले ही नेटफ्लिक्स वालों को बोल दिया था मैं इतना लंबा इंटरव्यू नहीं करूंगा. बट टाइम देख के लग रहा है शायद उतना ही लंबा कर दिया एंड इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्वर्सेशन.
व्हाई आर यू स्टिल डिसगस्टेड बाय इट ड्यूड. आई एम सिटिंग राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू.
आई एम नॉट डिसगस्टेड.
व्हाई आर यू डिसगस्टेड.
प्लीज भाई का शो भी देख लेना अनफिल्टर्ड बाय संदीश.
आप मुझे थप्पड़ मार दो ना आप शब्द से.
अनफिल्टर्ड बाय संदीश.
और कैट नाउ स्ट्रीमिंग.
हां कैट नाउ स्ट्रीमिंग ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स.
वॉच इट
नाउ.
It's the best show ever. It's my
not
best show ever.
It was a lovely experience shooting Cat. I enjoyed it a lot. I love the land of Punjab and I'm glad we are bringing out certain aspects of Punjab which are known with a good dramatic and engaging and entertaining series which I hope holds you, grabs you and makes you think and entertains you.
If you watch it 5 times, I will meet you personally. अरे यार बोल दो. अच्छा एक सवाल का जवाब दो. लास्ट टाइम पीटा कब था किसी को या खुद कब पीटे थे.
ढके ढकाए ढोल धरे हैं.
चलो थैंक यू रणदीप.
थैंक यू ब्रदर.
थैंक यू सो मच. इट्स बीन अ प्लेजर.
इट्स बीन माय प्लेजर.
नो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग जेनरस विद टाइम.
आई एम नॉट फेक पोलाइट. इट वाज अ प्लेजर.
आई एम नॉट फेक पोलाइट.
आई वाज ड्रेडिंग इट बट इट वाज नॉट सो बैड.
थैंक यू. दैट्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स एवर. थैंक यू.